to show you something really quick. This is what I call a tray, and it has little different sections, and you can get ones with bigger sections or more sections. But what I like to do is, let's say I'm having a party or just a friend over, and we're going to watch a movie. I serve everything like this, so it's hors d'oeuvres, but you can see it's very round. All I had to do was wash it. I didn't have to do anything else. It's healthy, it's summer, it's in season, it's delicious. If I'm going to a movie in a movie theater, I'll put these in little baggies and take them with me or in a little Tupperware. In fact, if someone wants to invent the Tupperware purse, I think that's a perfect thing to take to a movie. So, unfortunately, those aren't made now, so I use little Tupperware containers. And this is all healthy, delicious, in season, like I said. So this is my tip. Do this for kids also. This is great for kids. I used to use this for my daughter. And instead of her thinking, you know, or me trying to feed her something that she didn't want, I would just give her this and she would have a choice. And she'd think, do I want cherries or blackberries or whatever I put on there. And usually I did have trays that had more sections if it was dinner or whatever. It's also finger food. So I'm all for finger food. I think if you eat food with your fingers, you're closer to your food, and it's how nature envisioned it. You could pick it up a tree. So as you know, I'm all for round food. I hope you'll try this little trick, especially if you have kids. Bye.